is former contestant herself, Lucy Jones. Good to see you this morning, Lucy. Now, you've had no sleep, have you? So it's so sweet you're here this morning.
Oh, don't worry. Thanks for having
me. An hour or so. Did
you
have a gig?
Oh, I've just been gigging.
Gigging until 4 o'clock this morning, and now you're here at nearly 8 o'clock. Cool. We're all grateful for that. Now, before we get into a little chat about X Factor, we've got a GMTV exclusive to show you this morning. It doesn't really get going in that bit, does it? But it is good. It's a really good film, a really good song, isn't it?
Yeah,
but her hair is so different. I didn't recognise her.
I was just saying, it's a bit Gaga, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
really
Lady Gaga. I think it's really suits her. It's really nice.
Is that kind of thing you'd like to be doing, do you reckon?
Yeah, well, why not? Just look at that. She looks amazing. She can pull anything off, though, can't she?
Yeah, she can.
It's Cheryl Cole.
I was trying to work out what METOO stood for.
I know, we spent 10 minutes going, what is that? It is early, come
Me
on, let's
too.
Face it.
But anyway, gosh, well, we wish her the best of luck, don't we? She's doing very, very well, and so are you, my lovely.
Thank you.
We're looking at X Factor now, of course, final five acts on this weekend.
It's getting serious now, isn't
it? I know, and it's such a pressure cooker atmosphere anyway. Yeah. What kind of pressure do you think these guys are going to be under now as they head towards the final?
Well, I think this week particularly, two songs that now this week, and it's going to be very stressful, and the kind of pressure you put on yourself isn't good for like your physicality, your voice and everything. So I'm just hoping they're all right, to be honest.
Yeah,
they've all been so busy this week, I haven't spoken to any of them at all.
Because it's November, everyone picks up colds and things like that. Lloyd suffered a while back, but he got through it.
I'm a bit worried about Lloyd this week, to be honest, because two songs is a lot, and he's got quite a young voice. And I mean, I'd love to see Lloyd go all the way to the final, because he was probably one of my best friends in the house, and obviously he's got the Welsh factor for me as well.
But it's interesting now, because it's no longer up to the judges, is it? Since entirely public vote. So how's that going to influence things, do you
think?
Well,
it's scary, isn't it? I mean, like, Daniel's been the favourite to win since the word go.
Do you think the public like him?
I think they do, but he's been in the bottom two. And that just, it kind of shows that the public don't always get it right. And I think Daniel could win it, I really do. But I think everyone's vulnerable this week.
Yeah, he's a great performer, isn't he? And do you know what? There was also some stuff in the papers this week about Simon getting a song together which for the final, for the winner, which could potentially suit the likes of Joe or the likes of Stacey. That might suggest he thinks one of those two is going to win. What do you
think of that? I've heard about that this week. And to be honest, I remember when Shane Warne was in the final, an event against Andy Abraham, and everyone thought That's My Goal was just suited to him. And it was just like, it's kind of, I suppose, as a viewer, like, I thought that. But now, looking at like what possible song choices it could be for anyone. You've just like, the challenge with Simon is make everything your own and make it work. And if you can do that, then you're a winner for him, I
think. Who could be on their way out, do you think, this weekend? Have you got your mind?
I don't know. I wouldn't want to say, because it's so unpredictable at the moment. But I'd like to think it wasn't, but I'm a bit worried for Lloyd this week. But I'll be voting for
him. And you still like watching the show, despite the fact you're not in anymore?
Yeah. I'm a big fan.
OK, Lucy, thanks so much for coming in. It's good to see you, and keep in touch as well.